Decontaminate!
Hey! Respect people's property!
Yeah!
baby. Always.
Stay back! Get off! No! No!
Zombie's not dead! Ah!
Are you okay, Juliet?
Yes, I... Are you?
I one bit me. Just a little bit. I don't know what that means. What does it mean?
Huh? Oh, no. It can't be.
I feel it in me. I'm gonna become one, huh? Fuck. I'm screwing up your birthday, aren't I? I'm sorry, Juliet. I don't want to fuck up your birthday.
My birthday? Don't worry about that. That's the dumbest thing ever.
Listen, I know it's stupid. We just started getting serious, but I wanted you to know I know I've never said it or anything, but I kind of sort of, you know, love you. Oh, I fucking love you. Oh.
Nick.
No. There's something we can try. It's the only chance we have to save you.
Juliet? What the fuck?
I love you too, baby!
Julia? What? Am I okay?
Yeah. Basically.
I feel okay. I feel good. Julia, I'm not a zombie. Not at all. What? Oh, no. How am I still alive? How am I still talking without a fucking thorax?
I performed a magical ritual on your head. It was really hard. And I don't mean to be a jerk, but I think maybe just a little bit of appreciation is in order. If I didn't chop off your head, the venom would have totally seeped into your brain and turned you into a zombie.
Juliet? How? How do you know how to perform a magical ritual on my decapitated head?
There's some stuff I didn't tell you before, okay? I didn't want you to think I was weird. I'm kind of, sort of,
What? Juliet?
Don't know how to say it exactly.
Zombies! Zombies! Come here and kill us now!